And breaking news, the search for suspects after two people are gunned down tonight.
The screaming and yelling and the gunfire was just, it was crazy.
WISN 12 News starts right now with breaking news.
Right now, police are on the scene of that double shooting.
Let's go live to Shelby Croft in Kenosha. And Shelby, you spoke with the uncle of one victim.
That's right. I spoke with family and neighbors. It happened right back here in the street here behind me. Now, neighbors say there was an argument, a barrage of shots, then two men ran from the scene.
It was just crazy. I mean, I was scared. I mean, it sounded like they were popping off right in my own backyard.
Gunshots reverberating from across the street. Tammy Altergott was outside and ran for cover.
I heard people arguing back and forth, and it was extremely loud. And the next thing I know, I heard bam, 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 five shots go off.
Tammy didn't hear what the yelling was about, but saw a couple of men take off.
I seen two people run west on 51st Street.
Police say two men were shot and killed. Family of one victim watches the scene in shock.
It's terrible.
They say the man was at his aunt's house. His uncle lives across the street.
He knocked on my door like 2 minutes before this happened. By the time I got to the door, he was already gone.
That man's body lay in the backyard, adjacent to Heather Bartholomew's childhood home. Her family watched police work their investigation.
Knowing that my kids were just outside cleaning in the backyard, so I was just like, oh, it was pretty scary. When it's so close to home, you know, growing up right here and having it happen, it's scary, very, very scary.
Now, police say the second victim died on the way to the hospital. They also say they are still looking for the suspects in this case. Now, they're not releasing any further information, only to say that they are investigating exactly why this all happened. Reporting live in Kenosha, Shelby Croft, WISN 12 News.